Okay, enough of that. So, we're back. Because I wanted to play Baldur's Gate 3 and I didn't want to start a new game, so... I just wanted to continue, okay? So there's no timer, there's no nothing. I'm gonna leave the timer for tomorrow. I'm just wanting to have like a chill stream. Just, you know, playing Baldur's Gate and going through through all the stuff. I want to kill the hag. So kill the hag. No cursing? Okay. That's fair. Well, if I curse, you get your points refunded for the whole day, Scorpion, if I curse. The whole day. Opa. If I curse, which I haven't. I'm gonna start watching myself. Oh, I need to fix that pad. Oh, fudge. Fudge doesn't count. There. Fudge. Fudge doesn't count. Because that's not a swear word. That's sweet. Okay, so we ended here. Outside of the hag's cabin. She's called the hag. I'm not making this up. Now, let's go open her door.
I don't want a crumb left on that plate, girl.
Auntie Ethel, please. One more bite and this pie is gonna come back up to say hello.
Don't make me get the wooden spoon. You're eating for two, so get to it. Oh, if it isn't my hero. You took ages. Come in, come in. Feel free to relax yourself and have a cuppa, Gods grant me patience. Eat up, Mayrina. I won't say it again. Of course! Oh, I'd lose my head if it wasn't attached to me. Now, I must confess, I told a bit of a white lie. I said I had something at home that could help. Well, that something is me. Forgive me, I didn't want the Grove's prying eyes in my business. What do you say? Want me to take care of the little bugger? A devil? Spare me. Blathering windbags in love with the sound of their own voices. I'm the safer bet. Plus, you'll get to keep your soul. Well, that depends on the job. Removing a parasite is no small feat. But I like you, Petal. So I'll only ask for something small. One of your pretty little peepers. I'll pluck it from your head. Kiss it for luck. Then... back in it goes. Won't take but a moment. That is my price. Nothing more, nothing less.
Ethel, can I please?
Quiet, you've had enough pampering. And you, my door is always open, Petal. Auntie Ethel is here for you.
Wait, did she just disappear on me? Oh, she did not. Hey, She's not a humanoid. Interesting.
Don't touch me. Happy days.
You're violent.
She ran. Where is she? Invisible. Oh fuck it, we're ransacking our house then. Here's where this water one will come in handy. Where is it?
One day, I'll catch a break.
One of these days.
Let's finish this.
Let's see.
On the victor's path.
See. She just fucking run away from me.
That can't have gone far.
That bitch ran off. Well, we can ransack her place for things. And we also got a level up. Mind if I take all your fucking worth.
With haste.
There's a lot of freaking chests. Like, a lot of healing potions here. Damn. Really good though. Or
Alright, let's level everybody up. Yep, I cursed. Darn it.
Shit, I cursed.
Alright, fair is fair. Hang on. Alright, quest queue. Hang on. There we go. Everything from today. Refunded back to you, Scorpion, as promised. I really don't like flies. I forgot, I got so immersed in the game. Told you it would take less than an hour! Damn, you're kind of, you're so right now. Circle of the land, okay. Ooh, call lightning? Grassland, maybe? Arctic. Oh yes. I like this. We got the coast. Like that. Alright. Our cleric. Level up. Let's go.
We're gonna kill Auntie Ethel.
I'm gonna give her a spiritual weapon. Fucking go. Pretty cool outfit for her though. That she's wearing. Okay, well, let's get him some upgrades. No healing! No freaking way is that happening. No. 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 We are saying no to that. Reject it. Stop it. Stop doing dumb shit. Oh gosh. Oh gosh.
Why you do this to me? Why you be so mean?
Chicken? Oh, really? I'm chicken. Do you want to fight Auntie Ethel with no healing? Are you shitting me? That woman is going to tear me apart. No. No thank you. I will not be having that shit. Let's see. Ooh, I'm pretty much nah. Yes, hellish rebuke. Absolutely. Or do we want fireball? Ooh. fuck it. Fireball it is. Wait, we get another one? Oh, hell yeah. Mm. Sounds good. No! I am bat- Scorpion. No. No. Since you're doing this to me, I'm taking it off now. There are only so many things I will do in this game, and one of them is not to heal, okay? I will freaking heal in this game, alright? This is how that fucking goes. You've been refunded your points, but you will not be using an in-game ban action after this. Oh, you fucking asked for it! Yeah, well, I told you no, and this is the thing. If you're gonna ban an in-game action that is vital to the gameplay, I'm sorry, no. If it's something like moving or healing, I'm sorry, no.
You are as thick as they. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that wriggler eaten your brain? We'll go nicely with Mary.
Edge closer to the mirror, a pale face appears, contorted in fear. Fists slam against the mirror's surface again and again.
Don't look. Don't.
You see the shadowed outline of a figure.
Please. My sweet Callum. Whose beloved asked that his beauty never fade.
What is this place?
My darling Magrin. She wished for the mind of a genius, but that silly head crushed me.
Let's have a look.
Disease that ravaged him. Please. Please.
gonna die anyway. You ban the spells?
Well, that I can deal with.
This poor dear wished never to lay eyes on her family again.
Did I start a conversation with? I don't know.
Fuck, did I start a conversation with? Oh, him, okay.
You see the gallery? It's flee. You feel it cry. A scene appears in your mind. Weapons, screams of.
You let them in? Naughty. That's a decade for each.
You see an image of blue skies and sunshine as the door shudders a warning. Run.
There's a fucking fly in here and it's annoying the hell out of me. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough.
You see the hag. She walks through the door, its form shimmering, the lightest touch.
Ah, funny. Talk to him, though.
No, no! Don't look! Mustn't look, mustn't see! I see it! I see what's to come!
You realize there's magic at work. Some type of spell. An illusion.
Me. Dead. Dead! Flesh rotten, bone shining! Ethel said to look, to see truth, see death, see, gods, don't hurt me. Oh, please, 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 please. Ah, no, stop, for mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer. No!
No intention of letting
Don't
that happen.
Look! Don't!
My gentle Lauren! He wished to know what was to come!
Stop! Please! Look. Don't!
Whatever comes, I'm ready.
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
Outmaneuver them.
And away I go.
Extextura!
I won't do it!
Make me hurt them!
Tormented!
Extextura!
Yes, Auntie. I'll break them. Through.
Let's grab what we can. With pleasure.
Come on. Can't stay up. Try me. Get this mask off me! What's in here? Might be useful. Just a brief respite.
Actually kind of fucking happy I threw shit down there. This is gonna be a great idea. Okay, hang on.
And, well, in it.
What? What? Okay, and two. Well, got a heart and two.
Keep your distance, darling.
Let's get on with it.
Sharp as ever.
Let's get going.
Let's.
Time to press ahead.
Get the fuck out of here. Oh. Fucking.
Traps. How considerate. Oh dear.
Better than nothing.
Someone's left a trap out for us.
There, in the cage. Be wary.
Here we go.
You come to my home. Interfere in my business, and now have the gall to face me in the heart of my lair! You petulant bollocks! I'll rip your spine out your asshole! I'll use your blood to spite! I'll keep-
And just get out of it!
You want the girl so bad. Fine.
To save her.
is full.
Delicious. Be quick.
Blood comes easy these days.
You wanna...
Quickly.
Still on my feet. These boots have seen everything.
Death.
This is worth the cost.
Battle favors the fearless.
some bloody work.
Ignis!
This is my time.
There's blood in the air.
Can't afford to let up.
Wait, but it's unpleasant. So how about we be civilized about this?
Now, Petal, let me leave with the girl. You want to be stronger?
Just let me keep the girl. And
if her powers were worth anything, we wouldn't have beaten her. Finish this.
It's your choice, sweetness.
Gods, turn your goody soul to shite.
But
deals up, not that it matters. I can set up shop elsewhere. People always need lotions and potions. Oh, bye.
I was trying to kill her.
I have something to ask.
You bastard! You ruined it! You ruined everything! Go on. Thanks to you, I'll never...
Don't give a shit.
Mind if I do? These boots have seen everything.
Just trying to fucking kill him.
There better be a soft bedroll in my near future.
Here we go.
Gods, the thought of putting him in a wheelbarrow and making the journey all over again. You're a miserable bastard, you know that? Not even a little bit. What?
You feel a surge of power from the one.
Bring him back! Bring Connor back! Please!
Should I snap the wand? Or should I point the wand towards the coffin? Meow meow meow! Meow meow meow! There you go.
Should I bring him back or snap the wand? Bring the guy back or snap the wand? Which one? You know what? Let's scar her for life.
What? What's happening?
You feel something pull at you.
What have you done to him? But this, I wanted him back the way he was, not this. No, he was. I'll do it. I'll take him. No. Maybe.
Oh well.
Perhaps using Ethel's wand wasn't the best idea.
Gives a shit. She wanted it. What the fuck should I care? She wanted that. Tried killing the hag, but no! Let's take a quick long rest. Oh, I asked if I should use the wand to break it. I decided to use it. I brought back her dead husband. He's a living corpse.
Here's my little treat with their cheeks all flushed. You will come to my bed tonight, won't you? I'm amazed you managed to keep your mind clear enough to fight. I've been thinking about our last night together. Ceaselessly.
Ooh.
I'll be in quite a spot of mortal peril if you let me keep distracting myself dreaming instead of doing. We can't have that, can we? It would be very dangerous. I'll be waiting.
Gale doesn't seem to be doing too good. Give him a look over.
What's on your mind? Apart from fine, that is most gratifying to hear. May I?
Let's give him that. Oh, hang on. Yep. Give him those.
Thank you. Hardly has any effect. Listen, I need to speak to you, to all of you. It would be unconscionable of me to remain silent. She revealed herself to me and she became my teacher. In time, she became my muse.
Oh, yeah.
I sought to cross her boundaries. Quiet. We come now to the crux of my folly. Shall I share the story behind it, or would you rather head... Even you, what if I thought the here
you feel the tat in you've seen this before? The book, the black tendrils of chaos weave that
thankfully, the moment I absorbed the fragment wasn't enough to kill me outright. It was only the beginning. This Netherese blight, as long as I absorb traces of the weave from potent enough sources, remains quiet. I will erupt. I don't know the exact magnitude of the eruption, but given my studies of Netherese magic, say even a fragment as small as the one I carry, a levelless city the size of Waterdeep. We might chance upon a king's collection of magical artifacts around the corner. We might cross paths with a miracle round the bend. Then again, we might not. All of this, it must feel like a betrayal. That is, you truly. I stand now. I do enjoy our conversations. What do you need? I know what it is to hunger. So long as he sates his appetite elsewhere, I'm happy to give him the benefit of the doubt.
Fair enough. Well, the thing is that I don't have any more questions for him, to be honest. Let's go ahead and rest up. Let's get our... Ooh. So to speak.
I hoped you would come. I have missed you. And now you're all mine. And I'm all yours. Until morning, at least. Let's see where the night takes us. Yes, darling.
Ooh, darling. Okay.
So it would seem. Hopefully he bumps into some gnolls while stumbling around at night, and that's the last we hear from him. Then we kill him. There may be others, of course. If Cazador sent one peon after me, he'll send more. It was a group of Gur that attacked me that night in Baldur's
Gate. Of course.
I would have died had Cazador not appeared and saved me. Maybe. The point is, he's reminding me of his power. Even in the middle of nowhere, he can reach me. And he wants me back. Concerned? Do you know that he can change shape? He could walk into our camp tonight and kill you with his bare hands. And you'd be lucky if death was the worst thing that happened to you. First, we have to... I don't know. Well, if we kill his lackeys, he'll just send more. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight. We can probably make an exception for Will. Probably.
Probably.
I was so hoping you'd say that. Until later, then.
Probably. Damn. Fucking love it. He's just... So, my dude, my main man.
Watch your back.
I'm sorry, but well, not really.
Your violence hasn't gone unnoticed.
You bitch!
Can't slow down.
On the victor's path. And
Here I go.
No one back home will ever believe this.
I don't care if he was a good guy or not. He was threatening Starion, so he can go fuck himself. Okay, let's see what we have on our agenda. Damn. Okay, so I'm gonna hide completed. Just find. So, rescue the Grand Duke. Okay, yes, we are heading to the Goblin Camp. Or should we go first and sell some stuff? We should probably go sell some stuff first. Yeah. Change of plans. We're going to the Emerald Grove. Let's go. Because there's a vendor. And we need to sell some shit. Sell some shit. Okay. Come on, Slowbucks. Let's go. Opa. I really need him to be here.
I should speak up.
Still here. Let's go.
It'll take a while for us all to recover, but you've helped, of course.
Let's see. Okay, we need to sell a lot of shit. Girl of Polymorph. That was so much fun music. We have too many of those. Ooh. This is always fun to have. Okay, we definitely need more of these. Question. We can just sell the response. Polymorph or ooh, Scroll of Ice Storm.
May you keep that.
Poison a slime bomb? What the hell? Okay, fair enough, fair enough. And that camp. We'll give this to Will. Wait, where, like, okay. Oh wow. Okay. With that settled, I'm gonna save. Just because. And we're gonna go ahead and then continue our little escapade of shenanigans. And we're gonna go to the goblin camp and we're gonna find the entrance to this Underdark or whatever. Okay. Not walking to rest. Because I don't wanna go to the mountain pass. We're gonna go there. Secret entrance to the Undark, but let's hope.
Let's fucking go!
We already destroyed this place. Or, well, we destroyed everyone in it.
Never wanted the easy path.
I mean, the goblins are main creatures, so... whatever. Next up, Underdark. Hang on, Gojo's making his points. Man, this is desolate right now. Wait, where's the prisoner guy now? Still here.
Simple.
Thank you. I should be able to make it to the Grove on my own. They need to know they're in danger.
Yes. It should be here somewhere. The place was supposed to be abandoned, but when we arrived, Brian had instructions, but
I have to go. I have to get out of here.
I don't know.
He just said.
All's well that ends. Not as bad as it could have.
Well, hey, at least he got away, right?
Lies before me.
The fuck is this? No. I'm curious by nature. Well, that was disappointing. Okay, let's. Mind if I do?
Seems simple enough.
At least our freedom. We didn't just leave him there. That'd just be mean. Okay, let's go to this place. There it is.
Opa. Opa. Yes, yes, I'm feeling a little tired, but it's okay. See, there was something in here. Thank you for the like, Scorpion. I appreciate you. I'm sorry. But better soon. What? I have fun doing stuff like this. Hey, what's down there anyway? Yes. Okay. Wait, did we get all the books? That's my question. No, we did not. Did not get all the books. We did get all the books. All of them. We read 100 books, okay? And I want all of them. I want the rest. Give me that achievement. Gimme. I want them all. Alright. Before I start yawning too much.
What's that? Not a chance I'll fit in there.
Like that dwarf's poem said. And these plates can be turned.
I think I remember this. Moving a little closer.
To go in to see the bottom.
Oh, that's fine by me, honey.
Spent much time here.
Some. And you? Seems a perfect hunting ground for, you know.
Perfect. You tried drinking an Earth Elemental's blood.
Oh. Out of here. Okay.
challenge.
Hardly a challenge. Yeah, about that. All for a quality. It's right there.
Still alive, so that's progress.
That's...
Let's see what this does.
Fucked. No one's freaking surprised.
Easy.
I really need to get a fucking thing to kill that fly. Yes, I got it. Been flying in my face the entire time. So yes. I'm satisfied.
What to do? I'll give it a shot. Breathe deep and move.
There's a lot of stuff here.
Let that fill my pack.
Well, at least we discovered a waypoint, which is good. Never mind.
Tormented.
No choice but to keep going. Don't waste a step.
Here we go. Hey, I wanted the freaking XP, okay? Whoa. Get out of that shooting range. Oh, get in here. Kill.
Shadows. I don't care what others say about the Underdark. It's beautiful down here.
No, I did not wanna.
The Underdark. As if we didn't face enough dangers back up on the surface. Looks empty.
Hello.
Hey, Stain.
How's stream so far?
I just started, so stream's going good.
Oh yeah, you just started like 2 hours ago?
1.5 hour. More for me.
You and my friend are streaming, I don't know. Oh, now we're 31 ago. Nice.
Skip.
I'm getting ready to open my own, so I'll close for now.
All right.
Bye. Good
luck. Have a good stream. Awkward. Okay. Everybody, get over here. Okay. Ooh, that's a lot.
No traps, please.
Oh god! I totally forgot they were down here. Man, he's all the way over there.
Shit.
cute dude.
Tell me you hear that voice.
They're coming. They're coming.
You can listen all you want, but it can get that.
They're coming. You're coming.
Can't give up now. Might be useful.
It's been
I just
a long
want
day.
The fucking mushroom.
Better stop to rest soon.
Take that. Moving in. Gods, what's happening?
Oh, yeah.
I need to take a long rest. Taking a lot of damage.
I have a lot on my mind.
See what he has to say for himself.
Looking at something. The only benefit to a mirror when you have my condition, it doesn't quite make up for the lack of a reflection, mind you. Preening in the the looking glass. Petty vanity. Of course I miss it. I've never even seen this face. Not since it grew fangs and my eyes turned red. I don't know. I can't remember. My face is just some dark shape in my past. Another thing I've lost. And what do you see, exactly? Oh, go on. Very good. Now just tell me I'm beautiful and we can call it a day. Observant. Mirrors aren't much use, but being reflected in someone else's eyes? Well, I could do worse.
I do.
Yes, darling.
Fucking love it.
Let's see.
Alright, let's continue. I'm gonna have way too much. Okay, let's get this ball rolling. Let's see what awaits us in the underdark. Oh, I can't wait. Set up you. Boy.
Trust no one.
Thank you, Star.
All right. What now?
Can't reach it, my ass. A potion of flying for this. Just to spite you.
Don't waste a step.
Great.
Try me. Inside. That'll fit in my pack.
How delicious. A crooked touch.
There we go. Turn, pick everything up there.
Still breathing. Despite everything, I should mind my step.
The Zentarim. Mercenaries and cutthroats. Useful friends, if you can afford them.
With them. Ooh.
Open up.
Careful, I might.
Of course you do.
Let's crack it open.
Fucking vampire.
Never a dull moment. Anything of use? Watch how you go. There's a trap.
Okay, disarm and lockpick. Okay, cool. Jesus! Yeah, I'm not having it blow up on my face, okay? That's not how that goes. Uh-oh. Okay, lockpick.
With pleasure.
Easier. Funny. Nice.
At least things have stayed interesting.
Okay, let's see. Just... Of course it's
keep
fucking locked.
How for a skeleton key?
For a skeleton key, yes, that would be fucking lovely, wouldn't it? But we are not that goddamn lucky. You know it.
I'll just help myself.
I wonder where this elevator leads, so just humor me.
Doesn't work.
Doesn't work.
No time to rest?
Shit. Kinda sucks. What? Okay, guess we're one here then.
Never mind. Swift as my feet can carry me. What's hiding here?
Frostick, get off my freaking PC table. Okay. I'll just... Oh, really?
Wouldn't have fucking guessed.
Tim asks, known to cause confusion, best not get too close.
There's nothing.
Interesting. Finding things. I have a chest. It. On that chest, this chest.
And torch stalks. Hell of a combination. Get confused by one, blown up by the other.
That's why we're doing that, Will. We're not stupid.
Something good here, I hope. Corpses. These creatures did battle with Dwergar.
I just wanted to get the waypoint here. No, there is one.
You are sovereign. The quiet. You see a vision.
State your purpose.
Just in case, because I really don't want to fail this.
Fungal. Then the soft. The persistent me.
At least they're all saved. And we got a waypoint. Wait.
Very well. Don't.
Her condition is familiar. Poison, derived from a wild weed common to the Underdark. She'll need an antidote soon, most likely held by the poisoner.
I needed it. Why are you helping me? No arguments there. Felt like a hook horror was sorting through my guts. But that cure did the trick. Quick, sharp too. I thank you for your help, but I gotta get moving. Oh, it hurts. Girls' garters. Oh, I don't have time for this. My kin need me. Seems you're the helping kind. All right. I need you to rescue my kin. Not charity, mind. We can pay. We're Ironhand Clan. Best artificers in Baldur's Gate. We were on an expedition down here when the Dwergar snatched us up. I got away, but not the others. The Greys have them digging out some old ruin across the lake. Thank you. Only wish I could go with you. But here. I nabbed these boots from the Greys when I ran. I'll feel better knowing you're using them to kick some Dwergar ass. I'll mark where I made my escape and wait here, I suppose. Not much choice, eh?
Mm.
Myconid knows of your transgressions. They must be punished. the Myconid calms, you may go in peace.
Okay, no touching near that.
The Sovereign's thick fingers stroke the corpse at its feet. A droning melody greets you as the creature turns its gaze to you.
Flesh talker, I show you a memory. Watch and listen.
A violent vision grips you. Dwega, dark dwarves chopping Myconid remains.
They broke our peace. They killed our young.
The Sovereign's song slows to the pace of a dirge. It is still in mourning.
We laid waste to many, but intruders remain. Lakewood.
The Sovereign's song halts as it measures your worth.
I sense your resolve. You will find Dwega invaders near Lake's Edge. Cleanse the rot. Destroy them.
I admit, I like this one's approach. A little genocidal, but effective.
We breathe life into our enemies' flesh. The dead make a fine host for my growing children. What more would you ask?
Deep purples swirl into familiar shapes. Gnomes in mining gear, chased by Dwega.
The Dwega seek a gnome. It is a guest.
The Sovereign says nothing, but you hear appreciation in its song. The Sovereign gifts you one more vision, a wall of vines parting to reveal glowing life.
Riches of magic and mind, cleanse the rot, and they are yours.
Ooh.
You do the circle a service. We will await word.
Fair enough, I guess. All right, let's go ahead and continue for a little bit longer. I'm gonna continue until my alarm goes off. Let's see. Right, we're not grabbing anything.
Light on my feet.
In here, because I don't want to offend anybody. But yeah. We have a traitor. Wait! Oh.
Seems the shrooms are- You see a fella on his own on your way in. Dwarf. Balin's his name. Right. Never mind.
Where are you? Well? Bald, blue tunic, right now. Waiting for that idiot Balin's return. Like I told you already, I'm waiting.
Fleshwalker. Tongue talker. Far you've come. Reach into memory. Tell me of home.
It cringes in response to your sunny vision. It reveals its own home in reply, a humid cove filled with decaying myconid corpses.
Destroyed my people. I am a sovereign with no circle. This circle does not welcome me. But I have heard the song. You mean to cleanse the Dwergar rot. I mean to join. Remain in the Underdark, and I will follow. We cleanse the rot together.
What the fuck? Holy shit! We just gained an ally. Hell yeah, let's freaking go.
Balin, where are you?
Everybody wait. We're not getting blown up today, okay?
Always room for more?
This ought to be interesting.
Something's off.
Deep.
I can't say what.
It's still fresh. Some monster did this. Marking its territory.
Okay, so what I would like to do is go here a little bit because there is something that I would like to get, and it's a freaking sword. Always around here.
Do I have nowhere to go?
Oh no.
We jumping, okay? The fuck you do to me? God fucking damn.
Let's have a look.
That thing hit hard.
Welcome, rest. Can't slow down. Wish I had a bag of holding.
Slender drow blade impales the stone before you, keeping a silent vigil.
Oh, sweet.
This blade was a warrior's sacrifice to Elis Stray. Blood can only be honored with blood. The drow script inscribed on the blade flickers and glows. It rises from the stone, hanging in the air in silent offering.
Nice. getting a lot of inspiration. Monastarian, let's go. I would like to take a long rest because of him. I don't want him to suffer too much. And also using cantrips or spell slots to heal him, not exactly what I wanted.
Feeling better.
It's always a pleasure to see you sauntering over. Then I'll see you tonight, you sweet, generous thing. It's simple. Just find a vampire that will drink your blood and turn you into a vampire spawn. Their obedient puppet. In theory, the next step is to drink their blood. Once you've done that, you're free and a true vampire. Free and a true vampire, capable of creating my own coven. Yes, although I'd settle for just killing the bastard. I wouldn't be a true vampire, but I'd be free of him. What's to tell? I was sired by a vampire named Cazador. Everything before that is so long ago, it's ancient history. And everything that came after, well, I'd rather not reflect on it.
Oh.
not be cursed.
Perfect.
Dog wags his tail, a small bag clenched between his teeth.
Give it here. He keeps bringing us stuff. I like this tuckle.
He gives in and surrenders his find to you. Scratch's tongue lolls out happily. His
Such a good doggy.
Seriously, I need to heal him. Sheesh.
I'm ready. Take you.
Let's move. Very well. Don't mind if I do.
Ah, this is where you go. Fix another box from the Cicero tree. Yes, let's go get that. Is the right way?
Heading there.
Finding my way.
The dance macabre. Let's end this.
Just what to do.
All right, let's see. Oh, damn. A lot of damage, huh? All right.
That took the edge off.
Watch your back.
No one stopped me yet. One day I'll catch a break.
This is where I have to leave off, guys. My alarm went off, and that means I need to go get food and dinner before I go to bed. But thank you for joining me on this small little endeavor of a stream. We shall go and raid somebody. There. Alright, quick game. Let's go ahead and raid somebody. Let's see who's on. So while stream is ending, I'm just gonna find somebody that we can raid. Please do copy the raid message. If you are subscribed, please do spam the raiding mode at your leisure. Oh, we're going to raid the lovely cat, the mermaid. Gonna make sure that we wrote her name correctly. Let's see. Oh. Okay. That's one. Okay. Cat the mermaid. There we go. Again, thank you so much for joining me, guys. I will see you tomorrow for the continuation of our September or our subathon for this month. Until then, take care of each other again. Stay safe, be kind, and remember, you're beautiful creatures. Bye for now.